What's up, everybody? Dr. Peabs here. We're going to Khnum. We're in Brimstone Sounds. We're going to go say hello to the Keeper of Khnum. He drops the Spearman Gloves, 24 Dex, Ancient Ward, Physical Aversion, and Invigorated, and the Khnum's Key, 29 Dex, Keen Speed, Rogue, and Ancient Bank. It's a good DPS spear. Let's go say hello to him while we're walking that way. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, all that fun stuff. And we're gonna go beat him down with this hammer. It's like, according to NWDB, he's got about a 4-minute respawn timer. So not too bad. They're chilling, like a villain. I'm taking me out a couple of scarabs before I go up. Melting gear. That is why he is doing a lot of damage. Gloves. There we go. Wait on him to respawn. Looks like the Find My Beetle to kill him. It's okay, there's some water right here. Two. Go get this A-box water real quick, if someone else hasn't got it. Back. We'll give him one more kill, so in about 6 minutes. Wrong, we'll get me some bloodstone. Yeah, there's some herbs while we wait to get that out of the way. Glitched thing. Great. Take a sip of coffee for good luck. That's good coffee. anyone. This has been Dr. Peebs with the Keeper of Khnum, the Skelly Bastard that drops the Khnum key. I hope y'all all have a great day, and I will catch y'all next time. Peace.